DJ parentheses. There we go, perfect.
Beloved Ape, Diddy Kong, he does it again.
So you have the beloved Diddy Kong versus Cloud. Mr. Chocolate, the...
Click swap players and then save, because they're on the other side.
Oh, alright. There we go. Perfect. DJ. So, Mr. Chocolate generally does really well at Steven Circles. DJP, I don't think we've seen yet at Steven's. But this is also a matchup that we've seen quite a lot. Steven's Buzzle versus JT Prog. Oh, going for the... I think that's the angel drop there. Banana is definitely going to be a really big part of this. I think it is banana too.
Not anymore.
That downer won't kill, but a lot of damage here. Actually trying to edgeguard Diddy Kong with his own banana.
Can't be enjoying him.
The banana play by Mr. Chocolate is definitely really good. A what?
Interesting.
I did talk about up B killing, but...
That's something you see every day.
Nice cross slash by Mr. Chocolate. Let's figure out a way to get this. So, yeah. I think we're going to see back air or dash attack kill. Oh, actually, nice down smash. I think it's one of the faster ones in the game, actually. Down smash.
Wow, it's good. I think it's important that he took that stock before he gets to rack up too much more percent.
Yeah.
Nearly 70%.
70 and climbing. 80, 95, 100.
Big number.
DJP is just making it really hard for Mr. Chocolate to get this comeback. Nice forward smash, and that should be it. What? Really nice DI by,
Still has limit, doesn't need it to recover.
Yeah, it's really good, but anything, like a whiff, a touch, Diddy Kong will kill. Oh my, that just looked really weird.
Smash 4 Classic, roll in.
Roll in to get banana, to get up tilt. And now it's 1-0 in DJP's favor.
Back to Battlefield for game two.
Man, DJP is playing really solid right
His
now.
Combos are really tight.
Yeah, he just knows where Mr. Talk is gonna be. Maybe they have some sort of history of playing, but he definitely like knows what Mr. Talk is gonna do. He just grabs it and starts a combo again, over and over again. And now he has 100% lead, or not 100, but close to. DJP playing really great right now. I don't really know how Mr. Chocolate can make this comeback. It's just, if Mr. Chocolate can get a lot of percent before Diddy Kong can kill, then there's a chance. But I don't think he has his jump. No, he just, oh, it doesn't matter. Yeah.
feel like as a general rule, if you're off screen, you're below like the halfway mark, it's gonna be really tough for Cloud to get back.
Then again, I've seen like just in a previous match, I've seen the Cloud just like had a ridiculous recovery. It looked like he was about to SD and he just like magically came back.
Where he slid along the side of the Smashville platform or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw that too. But that's with Limit. Without Limit, I think it's pretty much a death sentence.
Speaking of Limit, Mr. Chalka has Limit right now, and it's pretty even. Made a pretty nice comeback.
Vortexing pretty hard back against him.
Nice down air. Looks like Mr. Chalka's covering all the options. Seems like he's really good with banana play. Seems pretty comfortable with just keeping banana, using it, and it's really helping him out in this game. But he just needs to try and get another opening, get some more percent.
I think any sort of limit spell at this point, spell death, did he?
Maybe 81? I'm not sure. Maybe maybe 90? Yeah, that's true, he does have rage. We'll have to see.
Yeah, we'll make it back.
Double fair, nice. Oh, I thought I was gonna go for a cross slash there. Down smash, he read the wrong roll.
Gotta do the roll read finishing touch.
Playing chicken with each other. Another up air. Oh my gosh. The up B kills again. How? Looking like Sheik over here.
You know, I think that kill kind of best describes how a lot of those matches have been so far explosive for both sides.
Yeah, definitely.
It's one